All right, all right, all right. This is Intuitive Empress coming to you with another message. Thank you for joining the channel. Coming in and getting a message from me on today. To my subscribers, thank you, thank you, thank you, new and old, for your love and support. For new viewers and returning visitors who have not subscribed, please do subscribe and hit the bell notification so you know when the next video is uploaded. This is a general message, so please take what resonates and leave the rest. I am serving you up spiritual food at my table, so please eat the meat and don't get choked up on that bone. I could be picking up on your past, present, and or future energies. I do ask if you like the way I read or this message resonated with you that you would hit the like button and or comment in the comment section. With that being said, let's get to it. So we are going to get some situations here to start us off. And we're going to do one more time with the shuffle. All right, Holy Spirit, what do we have for the collective community? All right. Okay, okay. So one moment while I order these cards up here. Okay, so we have someone who is reminiscing on their relationship with you, community. This is someone who was toxic, someone that was unhealthy, poisonous, with delusional behavior, someone who was very nasty with you. They want to come back to you, but they still have secrets. The relationship was wrought with secrets that this person had. Okay, this person was bottled up, not showing you their true feelings and emotions. This person walked in illusion. This person kept things inside when it came to their true feelings about you. This person was extremely harsh to you. This person is someone that you cut off from your life, but they had already cut you off when it came to their emotions. This is someone who made erratic decisions, okay? This person is actually going through some karmic justice. They may actually have a court case, or you might have a court case concerning this person, maybe divorce, maybe a civil matter. This person is still connected to you telepathically. So you pick up on their feelings of loneliness and despair. This person is having dreams about you, or maybe visiting you in your dreams. So let's get a little bit more information on this here. All right, so we have, I don't know why these want to fall out of the deck here. Okay. So, all right. Okay, so we have this person here who provided a small offer. This is someone who was into gossip. This is someone who might be a stalker, someone who spies on you, someone who is rebellious, someone who dug into your life, but they didn't give too much in return. This person is showing as a Knight of Cups in reverse. Okay, we have the Page of Swords, okay, and then we have the Knight of Cups, okay? So we have this person as a Cancer energy, but in the reverse. This is someone who was dating around, someone who used their charm to win you over. I feel like you were attracted to this person's personality, or at least the personality that they tried, that they put on for you, that mask that they put on for you. This person wasn't very tactful, okay? This person betrayed you with the Ten of Swords, okay? This person backstabbed you, tried to destroy you, tried to get you to hit rock bottom with the Ten of Swords. This was a very painful ending where this person tried to be the martyr. You severed ties with this person because you got a new perspective on life, okay? And your self-worth, some of you may have started doing some self-improvement. Someone who did not want to be in uncertainty and stuck in limbo with this person. This was someone who was in and out of your life, hot and cold. They would get emotional when they felt like they were losing you, but when they thought things were good, they would go back to their normal behaviors. We also have the Nine of Pentacles, okay? Taurus energy. So you could be a Taurus or you could be a Cancer, because I see many swords here, but the swords are mental things. So I feel like you had a lot of mental anguish. This person tried to play on your mind a lot. Okay, so we have Gemini energy on deck. All right, we have the Nine of Wands. So this person left you wounded, tired. You had constant setbacks, not just in this area, but in your personal life. This person was very reckless. This person was extreme. So they could have caused issues when it came to your job and your workplace or your business, all to kind of keep you attached to them. But you decided to push forward and be persistent in what you wanted and what you needed. You decided to end this relationship, game over. You started anew and started transforming your life. Because this person is a spy, they are seeing you do well, where they thought that you would have a tough time without them, that you would fail without them. Now this person is having nightmares with the Nine of Swords. They're all up in their head. They're having insomnia, night terrors, anxiety. They're remorseful and in regret and feel guilty. This is not because they feel guilty of their actions, but because things did not work out the way they wanted to with you, okay? And things did not work out even after they left because they wanted to leave you low. They wanted to leave you destroyed and financially, emotionally, in distress they wanted you to be. But now they're the ones in the mental anguish, okay? We have the Seven of Pentacles because Spirit actually delayed your success with this person because all this person was going to do is eat up the blessing, okay? This person had a lack of vision because I do feel like that this person was sent to you either for a romantic relationship or to learn a lesson, and this person did not learn their lesson, okay? We have the fact that you are walking in victory, okay, a success. You may have a little bit of fame, getting praise, awards, accolades on the job or within your business, and you are going to end up with the Ten of Cups. You may have, for some of you, I feel like you should have had the Ten of Cups with this person, but because they were so toxic, because they had unhealthy lifestyle choices and things like that, that it hindered that. Now this person is looking back and looking at what they could have had. Looking back on the good times, the times they made you laugh, the times you made them laugh, the times where y'all really enjoyed each other's company in the beginning. But this person did not want to let go of their old ways to have what God had for them. And that's kind of sad there. We do have the Justice. So this person is going through a lot of karmic justice in this situation. All right. All right, let's see what we have here. I really do feel like this is masculine energy because that's mainly what came out. And we have the feminine energy that came out with the Oracle card. So this is a divine feminine that was dealing with a distorted masculine energy. Okay. This person was projecting their feelings of inadequacy on you. They put on a facade. So this is confirmation of what I was saying here. They put on a facade of the type of person that they were, what their beliefs were. Your intuition let you know that something just wasn't right with this person. As things started going on, this person is watching you. They are inspecting your life. I feel like some of them were looking just to make sure that you did fail. You made a decision to walk away when this person made a decision to stay where they are. You have transcended all of your obstacles and you have grown to another level. Okay. You have gotten an epiphany and a breakthrough regarding this situation. That's what made you walk away, made you do what you needed to do because you knew that that person was not going to change. But in the present, you are grateful for all of the things that you have. You are abundant, or abundance is coming to you. And there is going to be a celebration. Okay. There are going to be gifts that are stirred up if they're not already stirring up in you. There are gifts that are going to be handed to you because you did the work that you were supposed to do. And this person's punishment and their overall karma, aside from other things that they're going through, is to show them that they had no impact on you, to let them know that you were the one, and their punishment is going to see you move on and be blessed and abundant, and that they were supposed to be a part of that abundance too. All right, so that is the reading and the message that I have for you, community. If you made it this far in the video, please do like or comment down below, and I'll see you next time.